Mahi will wind up. Here's the kick. Towards the side, off the crossbar. Chance in the box here. Garcia able to clear for the Pirates. A great shot there. Agnew plays it forward. Lidl now with a chance. Trying to beat Cutcliffe. Lidl in the box. Lidl takes a shot, and it'll go past McLean and into the back of the net. And with that, it's the first goal of the afternoon. Young in the middle of the box. Here's the kick. Trying to curl it towards the post, and it's into the back of the net. What a bend there from Mo Amati. And it goes into the back of the net.
Assistant quarter kick there, and able to try and use that to their advantage.
Lidl. She got the scoring going, trying to find the foot of Mo Amati. And once again, Mo Amati trying to chip it past McLean, but a good defense there from Sophia Duffy coming over. And here comes Lauren Hall to take on the ground. It's a save by Hess. A diving stop there from Hess. A chance. Into the box. Here's Landis. Now McGovern. And it's another diving stop by Kat Hess here for number 17. Machulis played forward for Agnew once again. Dow trying to race back, as is Cutcliffe. Here's Agnew trying to get it past McLean, and it's off her fingertips, and it'll be just wide of the near post. So they get the best out of their experience. Here's Mo Amati again trying to cross, long cross into the box, as it's going to be to the foot of Machulis, and it'll be another goal for the Crimson, as Machulis able to put that one past. That'll do it for Seton Hall. They fall in this one, the final non-conference match, 3-0. They're not able to generate any offensive, not necessarily any offensive, but they weren't able to generate any goals.